Very good evening, Dustin. Sung by the Cactus, by the Frank Black. The Cactus. What a nice day it's been. Been a nice day, isn't it? Oh no, it's been raining up here, isn't it? We took the train up, it was really lovely. And what else did we see? Oh, I met your friend, Charles, right? You remember Charles? Yeah, you remember Charles, yeah, I met him. So on the platform of the train. I saw your mother. She says it's nothing to worry about. You're in trouble. She saw the photographs. Okay, more song.
Thank you.
called Broken Glass. And it was from some album in the 70s. This is also from some album in the 70s. This one deals with a virus.
Is it anyone?
It's cowboy time.
I want to learn.
Biscuits got burnt edges on, you don't. way around the edge, right? Oh, is it just me? Oh, right. So I'll go around the edge. So over here we've got Jerry Leonard on guitar. And on keyboards and congas and vocals, the lovely Catherine Russell. I'll get to all the others in a minute. This song is quite dear to me. It's a character I loved in the late 70s on American television. His name was Uncle Floyd. He had a TV show. It was Channel 68. And he seemed to disappear. So this song is for Uncle Floyd.
They slip away. Don't
There's some lovely perfume in here. I can't recognise. It's not Chanel, is it? No, it's not Chanel. Afghan? It might be Afghan. On the new album, Heathen. Don't forget to make that one of your purchases first thing tomorrow. So I've got also on the album some other new songs, Ziggy Stardust, Let's Dance. You'll like them, it's a good album. Here's another song from that same album. This one's called 515. Play a little Stockhausen, and read a lot of Russian poetry and short stories over it. So, but you know what? I thought we could do something different tonight, something really experimental. So we'll be Starman.
Back on my idea.
Thanks very much. That's it. Stockhausen's album. You can get the Stockhausen's album. This next song is something that I haven't often done in America because it didn't mean much over here, but we like it a lot, so we're doing it anyway. But for this particular song, I need the help of a volunteer from the audience. Your two. Yes, you. Come on up. Is she up? Yeah, she's up. Little girl from Scotland, right? That's it. Little girl from Scotland. This is Gailan Dorsey on bass and vocals. So it's a bit of a game for us, this one, because each night one or other of us gets the words. There they are, Gail. that's all I'm gonna need. Soccer fan, aren't you, Gary? Great soccer fan. Who's your favourite team?
Tottenham.
This song was written by somebody I think is absolutely fabulous. It's Neil Young. Comes from the late '60s. Late '60s song. And here we are. And it's called "I've Been Waiting for You." Wait.
Coming to me.
It's a pleasant little ditty about being absolutely terrified. It's called I'm Afraid, and also is from the Heathen album. And I like this one.
Thank you.
Tonight, why not? We're in Boston. Setlist. Well, we should go tonight for an acro. Now, Boston sounds better, doesn't it? Yeah, rock and roll, this is my rock and roll shocking admission, see? So, 1 year, 1999, I think it was. No, 77. And I was touring, and I got in one city, and I said to everybody, "Hey, it's great to be in Akron." That was a lie. Okay, now this song is called Alabama Moon. This is Happy and Lonely. This is called Sound of Vision. Sound and Vision.
Out the wheel.
down with a sofa.
Thank you.
passing on Higgins, my bastard. I've still got you here. Just a few words.
One day, what you say, I say.
looking for someone. Is there no reason? Have I stayed too long? Oh, oh, oh. You say you're me. the song of her on the radio. While the color lights up your face, sway to an empty space. If you said wrong,
oh!
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I hope you've had a good time. You've had a good time. We'll finish tonight with a song that we are recording. God bless. We'll see you next year. We are coming back out again.